Good morning, Desert Edge. Today is Wednesday, February 15th, and we're your anchors.
I'm Danny.
And I'm Matt.
And you're watching
DETV.
This month's Random Act of Kindness Award goes to Jordan Howell, Rodrigo Magadan Bahena, Zoe Zvoshets, and Robert Topete Martinez. Continue to spread the love and positivity, Scorpions.
Big congrats to Josh DeLeon for winning the King Pong Tournament.
The Black Student Union is having a showcase Friday, February 17th from 5 to 7 p.m. The event is free and features poetry, DE choir tribute, step show, food, raffle prizes, and so much more. Come on out and bring your family and friends. This is a community event.
We want to give a huge shout out to Mr. Rose for continuously supporting DETV.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Desert Edge.
Have a great day.
And remember,
we are DE.
Good morning, Desert Edge. Today is Wednesday, February 15th, and we're your anchors.
I'm Danny.
And I'm Matt.
And you're watching
DETV.
This month's Random Act of Kindness Award goes to Jordan Howell, Rodrigo Magadan Bahena, Zoe Zvoshets, and Robert Topete Martinez. Continue to spread the love and positivity, Scorpions.
Big congrats to Josh DeLeon for winning the King Kong Tournament.
The Black Student Union is having a showcase Friday, February 17th from 5 to 7 p.m. The event is free and features poetry, DE choir tribute, step show, food, raffle prizes, and so much more. Come on out and bring your family and friends. This is a community event.
We want to give a huge shout out to Mr. Rose for continuously supporting DETV.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Desert Edge.
Have a great day.
And remember,
we are DE.